in the Patriot League quarterfinals. It'll be Faulkner inbound. It gets it for Manis. Now back to Faulkner. Working on Hall. Goes behind her back. Puts the shot up. Off the glass and in with 2 seconds left. Timeout BU. It's Jenay Faulkner with the go-ahead shot.
Who would have thought it would have been Faulkner to take that shot? You got LaBarbera, you got Manis, you got Azema, you got Smith. But Faulkner takes it behind her back, great confidence, gets the bank, and now BU's in a tough spot.